talking about adding to this bronze propeller that had been torn up on this coral reef, they were adding this bronze wire with a torch that I think he said weighed about, what did you say, 30, 35 pounds? And the wire was maybe a quarter of an inch thick, and they had to build this up sometimes. Several feet of the propeller was missing, where they had to cut it away where it was too bad, and they had to completely cut it off. And the patience, they call it the great generation, and he has no idea yet. I've been married to this man for 44 years, and he continues to amaze me. But the infinite patience that they had, working around the clock in two-hour shifts, holding these heavy torches, working near a plate that had to keep this thing at 1,500 degrees so that the weld would be proper, and adding this thing a quarter of an inch at a time, building it up, and making it a little thicker than it had to be so they wouldn't have to start over again, and then later taking it off when it had cooled and grinding it down. Yeah, that.